Welcome back with another video, guys. As you can see, I'm wearing pink joggers right now. Yep, yeah, I got them. So, we're gonna be making off of pink joggers. Let's see what we got here. Okay, let's go ahead and go to overcoats. Let's go to number 40. I think it's number 40, we'll check. Yeah, number 40. I'm gonna go to number 40. You gotta wear like that, does not match at all. So, we're gonna open that up. Then we're gonna keep going up, go to the very bottom and then go up until you see designer t-shirts and put number 2. Now you have that on, you're gonna wanna go to blue skate shoes. Now that you're in blue skate shoes, you're gonna wanna go to the mask store. Yeah, you're gonna wanna go to the mask store. By the way, you're gonna wanna put on blue surgical gloves. Forgot to mention that. So let's go ahead and head to the mask store. See, we're here right now. So you're gonna want to go to the mass, go to characters, and go to number 20, 25. This one. If you have that on, you're gonna want to go on your bike or whatever you have. Doesn't matter. Then you're gonna go to the telescopes. Should remove like that. Once the mask removes it, then you're gonna open your jacket, money, go to style, go to accessories, and put on the helmet. This is how the mask should look.
Yo, how come this is a different map?
After that happens, you're gonna wanna go to online, go to jobs, and start up the job Husky 70, pink only. Pink duffel bag.
Yo, what happened?
Once you start you're gonna either invite a friend, or it could be a random person, doesn't matter.
Hey, Joaquin!
What?
What happened? Why'd you guys leave?
I'm making a video.
Why, dude? You're not even gonna get any. Well, you don't even know the glitch.
Once you guys have the outfit on, you're gonna wanna start the mission Duffel Bag by Husky. Once you start that, you can either invite a random person or it doesn't really matter, whoever you want.
Joaquin.
What, bro?
What, dude? Why are you so scared? You're not even gonna get any views.
What? Okay, as you can see, my friend joined. So, yeah.
What the hell?
Let's go ahead and start this up.
Yeah, should I kick out Spidey?
No.
Why not?
Just mute him if you're annoyed. What's wrong with the party leader?
This party is now private. Why'd you make it private? You derby.
Now we're gonna wait for our friend to ready up. So we're gonna want to take out your attacks menu. Go to style, go to accessories, then go to gear, and put it left on the D-pad. And then you're gonna leave to your phone. As you can see, now that you have left from your phone, you're gonna want to save this as an outfit. See, we have the duffel bag on. Now we're gonna want to go to the mask store. I'm pretty sure everyone knows about the DM glitch. I could make a video of how to freeze the mask on Dark Mode. I'll go ahead and start. I'll make a video tomorrow of that. So once you're at the mask store, you're gonna need a oppressor, helicopter. Doesn't really matter. It has to be a flying thing, flying motorcycle, flying car. Doesn't matter. It could be a deluxo. You're gonna want to fly really high, and then jump out. Once you jump out, you're gonna want to hold R1 and L1. Now that you're holding R1 and L1, you're gonna want to go straightly down to the mask store. Let's go ahead and wait till we do that. Once you made it straightly down, spam right on the D-pad, and then you see you should get right here. So save it as an outfit. Doesn't matter. So once you save it as an outfit, you're gonna run away and then put it on, and then you'll have the duffel bag on. Now that that step is over, you're gonna want to put on the same mask that you bought last time. You guys can see it right here. And we're gonna want to do the telescope glitch again.
Okay.
So once we do the telescope glitch, we're gonna want to add the bulletproof helmet and the mask to the duffel bag.
And then you put back on the outfit.
And then you want to save it the same way that you saved the duffel bag. But I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys.
You need an oppressor for this, or a flying vehicle for this glitch?
So now that you're here, you're gonna put on the black bulletproof helmet. And once you have that on, you're gonna want to do the telescope glitch again.
And then you just need to be good.
And then you're gonna go to style, go to outfits, and then go put on the one that you have with the duffel bag. And as you can see, the mask should look like that. So
now, as you can see, this video is gonna get no views.
So now we're gonna go straight and do the same thing like we did. Let's see if I can get a first try again. Probably not, but we'll see. So, come on. Oh, as you can see, I did a first try. So now we're gonna save the outfit. And there you go. That's the pink jogger outfit.
Thank you for watching, DJ people.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Hopefully you have a good day. And
I'm
yeah, thank you.
And I need a bee.